fire one, and it nearly is a goal. Bianca St. George, the recipient of a lucky bounce, buries one in the back of the net.